Cavs will take over first possession. Back deep to return on the kickoff. Number 22, Pat Reddick, and number 27, Gareel Hudson, doing the kicking for the Raiders of Southern Oregon. Number 99, Caleb Taley. Wildcats take over first possession from their own 26. Caleb Taley on for the Raiders to attempt a 44-yard field goal. Yes. Kick is good. Here's Caleb Taley. Kick is pass complete to Mark Jones. Jones right.
It's actually first down.
Jones on. Getting his pass complete to Riley up near the Raiders 20. Hudson on the carry up near the. Jones on the carry up across the 15. Third and short for the Wildcats from the Raider 19. Fumble on the play. Raiders recover at... Elfrich's pass complete. Attempt for Taylee. Taylee's kick is short and no good. Wild. Jason Carter on to do the punting for the Wildcats back deep for Southern Oregon, number 23, James Lane. Hold of it real tight. Elfrich's pass broken up. Third and five for Southern Oregon from their own 27. Wildcat baseball team is running the North Concession and the South Concession stand. Stop on by and say hi. Schaefer on to do the punting for the Raiders. Back deep for the Cats, number 5, James Atterbury. First and 10 from the Raiders, 47. Jones, the ball carrier for the Wildcats. Sports action being brought to you by Fraz's Sports Emporium. Coming soon to Ellensburg, what we've all been... Deep for the Raiders to return, Jason Bauer and Bobby Foote. Daryl Rouse to do the kicking for the Cats. First and 10 for Southern Oregon from there. Elfrich's pass intended for Herschel. Elfrich on the scramble. Third and 26 for the Raiders. pass intercepted by the Wild. Second and nine, and the Raider 14. Second and 20 for the Wildcats from the Raider 25. Jones, the ball carrier for the Cats, up across the 20. Is good. Wildcats lead. Jason Bauer and Bobby Foote deep to return for the Raiders. Daryl Rouse do the kicking for the Cats. Third and three for Southern Oregon from their own 35. Oregon just shy again of the Wildcat 35. Oh. Alfrich sack by number 43. On to do the punting for the Raiders, number 40, Damon Schaefer, back deep for the Cats, number 5, James Atterbury. Jones. Jason Carter on to do the punting for the Cats. Elfrich is back. Elfrich's pass knocked away by big number 97, Greg.
Go! Go!
34-yard field goal attempt for Tay Lee. The kick is no good, but there is a penalty flag. Completes a Raley upper toss the Wildcat 30 and for Central from there. Mark Jones, the Wildcat ball carrier. Jones again, the ball carrier, up near the reach. Yeah. defense. First and 10 for the Wildcats from the Raider 24. Jones, the ball carrier for the Wildcats. First and 10 for the Cats from the 12. Kitten, his pass complete to Rayleigh, knocked out of bounds, just shy. Fumble on the play, Raiders recut at 202 North Pine, right here in Goodall Ellensburg. All kinds of great stuff. Remember, still early in the fall, Wildcat home games are going to get chilly here. Grab yourself some great Wildcat sweatshirts and hats. Return the second half kickoff for the Raiders. Doing the kicking for the Cats, Daryl Roust. Elfridge sacked on the play by the way. Penalty flag was on Southern Oregon, first and 15 from their own 47. Elfridge's pass complete to number 10. Go, 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 go. Jandy, when you hear me call for him, get him out and be prepared to win. Elfridge kept the ball. Fourth and three, Southern Oregon going for the first down. Elfridge's pass caught by number 147. Mark Jones, the ball carrier for the Wildcats, up from the Raider 41. Kitna's pass complete to Kitna's pass complete to Tyson Raley. Raley tackled by number 31. Kitna's pass complete to Raley. Raley up near the 20. First and 10 for the Cats from the Raider 20. Jones up across. Kitna's pass in. For Central. Kitna, the ball carrier for the Wildcats. Off the Wildcats from the Raider 30. Kitna on the quarterback scramble for the Cats, up a 4-yard field goal attempt for Roust. kick is good. By Eastside Chrysler Jeep on Bellevue's Auto Row, where you can get a great deal on a 1994 Jeep. And Jason Bauer, deep to return for Southern Oregon. And just keep listening. Foot tackled on the play. Second and eight for Southern Oregon from their own 17. Elfrich is Southern Oregon. Fumble on the play, Helfrich recovered. Southern Oregon attempting to go for the first down. Southern Oregon stopped shy of the first down. First and 10 for the Cats from the Raider 37. Get his pass intended for Mark Jones, the ball carrier for the first and 10 Cats from the Raider 22. Get his pass complete to Atterbury near the first and 10 for the Wildcats from the Raider 12. Jones, a ball carrier. Visiting Southern Oregon Raiders, 3. field goal. 31-yard field goal attempt for Rouse. Rouse kick is good. Wow. Bobby Foot, and we'll get you a prize. Helfrich's pass complete. Kidness pass complete to Rayleigh. Kick is good. Jason Bauer and Bobby Foot deep to return for Southern Oregon. Darryl Rouse to do the kicking for the Cats. For the Cats from the Raider 27. Jones on the carry up near. 15 from the Raider 23. First and 10 for Southern Oregon, just shy of their own 15. Helfrich's pass complete to number 2. Elfrich's pass. Elfrich's pass. And offsides was the penalty against the Wildcats, second and 15. Baldwin's pass complete. Yes, Touchback in the is basking. Yeah. Selfridge's pass. Cat 41. Fourth and four for Southern Oregon. Pass complete to number four. Fourth down for the Wildcats in about two. Number 17, Chad Guthrie, in at quarterback for Southern Oregon. That pass complete to number 20. Go, go! Guthrie's pass complete to number one, Herschel Thompson. From the Wildcat 15. Guthrie's pass, Southern Oregon. Guthrie's pass complete to number 99, Caleb Taylor, on for the PAT for Southern Oregon. Four, snap on the play, number Hudson and Reddick deep for the Wildcats. On to do the kicking for Southern Oregon, Caleb Taylor. And 10 for Central from the Raider 43. Game. Thanks a lot. The next home game, October 9th, as the Cats host powerful Linfield. Come out and make some noise for Central October 9th. It's going to be a lot of fun here at Tomlinson Stadium. Get your tickets, get them early, and get your seats and get out here early. Today's final, Wildcats 27, Southern Oregon Raiders 9.